Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are live with Shovel Knight. We're here to tackle the Treasure Knight. And without further ado, we're going to get right into it. I did some minor upgrades. Oh, God. Hit that. There we go. And we got some new armor. We got some shovel attacks. And God knows what else is going on in this crazy, crazy world. Here we got. But we're just going to... Yep, just get rid of everything. Just kick everything in the face and just go crazy. So, you know, yeah, your typical Mario water level, you know, they're all gonna have them. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God. Sometimes you just not paying attention. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. And get in there. Nope, that's not what I want. This is what I want. Nope, can't even. Great. So, we're gonna back to that. Oh, Jesus. Boom! Suck it, nerd! Yeah, thanks for that, sir. Oh. There we go. So I had a previous Treasure Knight video, and I decided to not go with it because up at the top, where I put my ugly mug, there was a little interface screw up over the why it did it, but when I set my my ugly mug there, oh God, it interlaced it up so that the boss would show twice. And you know, I like to throw a little bit of professionalism into my my videos here, and I thought, let's read through it. You know, I'm just hoping here at the end I can just picture not being able to fight the boss because it's already. Happens. We'll find out, won't we? I guess what will, oh God. I guess what will happen is if, this video doesn't pop out, you know why. But, oh God damn it! I'm doing better than I did before. That's a goddamn gimmick. We're not being smart here, though. That's a main thing here. We're fight meals. It just doesn't make goddamn sense. Oh God. I don't know why I'm disappearing like that. Oh, well, there goes that jewel. On we go. I am actually curious with the... I'm trying to remember if, oh God. If the... old, that the last time that I... with the boss thing over the top there, I'm trying to remember because I'm redoing this part. Is that essentially old use? Oh! I wonder if because he was dead because I already did him, will he reappear or not? Stop doing that. Down we go. I think it would be nice to Oh god. You'll be able to replay. Oh god. There we go, there we go. I know he was relatively... he wasn't that easy. That's a new one. I may, just may, have to... I got two of them. No, that's not gonna work, and it looks like you just yeah, we don't bother with that. So, here we go. Oh, no, the hockey game is fights going on. It's getting ridiculous. All right, let's go. All right. We're just not moving on. Like, we're being stupid here. That's what's happening. We're being stupid. Get down there. Get smart. Stop kicking around. Oh, I didn't know we could do this. Oh god. Didn't know we could do that either, right? Jesus. What are we doing? Just wasting everybody's time, Jordan. That's what you're doing. I'm talking to myself like some kind of goofball. I'm actually trying to think what I actually did here the last time. I may have to go back to the tape. Hubbard! Drink time. We'll put Johnny Walker on ice. So we can get a refill for God's sakes. Keep going, you fool! Oh, am I supposed to do something there? There we go. Can't see me, Mr. Fish! Chester! So, you see, Chester is the one that gave me that, lovely little, anchor, I guess you could say. It's worked out wonderful for me. He's not gonna do much for you. The stingray is gonna be pissing me off. Yo. Yo. Oh, I remember this part. This part was lovely last time. Thank God that those reappear. Oh god. Remember, kids. Pay attention. There we go. Look what a little patience gets you. Patience gets you nowhere. Did you see that? Right on the stupid thing. Just to get over there. You filthy casual! Are you kidding me right now? Oh, I thought I was gonna get decapitated there. Hilarious if this is all for naught. That's what I guess. Oh jeez. Alright, I know how to do this here. You know what, I'm not going to do that because this is far more efficient. What am I doing? I'm not being smart. I'm not being John Cena smart. Do you support the troops? Of course I support the troops. Then you'll be happy to know that. Something John Cena. Funny videos. It's all pretty great. Only an old school platformer like this will bring out the worst out of anybody. That loot off the net. Oh my god, I'm getting murdered. And can't get up there, which I'm sure there's a nice cool secret that I didn't even get before, but it's okay. That is not intended. You know what time it is, kids? It's boss time. I am so happy that he's here. I am so happy. We actually get to make a proper video instead of one simple one with a bad, bad overlay. He trapped you in here like some type of. Relatively simple people. Ow. Of course, this is the You can't see me, Treasure Knight. You cannot see me. Tis the end of you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Treasure Knight boss of Shovel Knight. Hope you enjoyed it. I think we get to move on. Usually, we get to take these videos and we get to move on to a campfire, enjoy, and maybe catch a Shield Knight or something, but not this time. I redid it for you guys because I expect everything to look prim and proper. Thank you for tuning in. That's the Treasure Knight. The Iron Whale is clear. Hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel, guys, if you like a bunch of stuff that I'm putting out. Yeah, we got some Final Fantasy VII coming out. A lot more other games like Titan Soul and stuff like that. Jump back into Diablo. But share the videos on social media for me, guys. Get it out there. Let's get the sub count up. We're at 20. I'm very happy about that. But cheers to you guys, my watered-down Johnny Walker. But load up, guys. Cheers. Stay classy. Thanks for watching.